It's certainly true that we couldn't be in a universe which was different in the kinds of ways I've been describing from this one, but it doesn't answer the question as to why this particular one exists with these particular parameters and why we're here to observe it. So I think it's still related to the pack of cards or the firing squad. I wouldn't be here unless the parameters had turned out right.